the allegations. As a matter of fact, the two of you are on
now,
the hit.
Wait just a minute. Miss Elizabeth, how low can you possibly go?
Are you talking about runaround sewer herself, the Jezebel that now has the audacity to tell the whole world that the World Wrestling Federation champ could be telling an untruth? Well, let me explain something to you, sweetheart. I remember when you were so proud of the fact that you rode Space Mountain, you couldn't stand it. And I remember how you always wanted to be on the arm of Ric Flair as we styled and profiled. Now, it's long limousines. It's jet airplanes. It's the World Wrestling Federation Championship. You want back in? No way, baby. And on top of that, she's got the nerve to call me a liar, to insinuate after a month that the photos aren't real. Another Jack Tunney trying to video distort my belt, trying to tell the world it didn't happen. Liz, you were there and you loved it, baby. You loved it. Now, now you want back in. Well, baby, there's no way. And in closing, Mr. Perfect and I have one last surprise at WrestleMania. Tell him, Perfect.
Well, you've got to be talking about the centerfold. Woo. The prize photo of Miss Elizabeth. The one that we're going to have stuck up on the big screen at the Hoosier Dome at WrestleMania. Savage, so everybody can see exactly what your old lady looks like.
Oh. 10,000 letters a week. People wanting to know, Rick, was she really that hot? Rick, what does she really look like? Well, at WrestleMania 8, on the big screen, Ric Flair, Mr. Perfect, are going to show it all. Randy, your wife is going to be there. Woo! Woo! On the big screen. Let's go, big man. Hey!